part of the CIP Summer Program. It's a dream of mine to be an actress and to move to California. My time at CIP will be a big step in my journey. My whole life, I've loved stories and watching movies. I've sung along to my favorite songs, learned about the history of Walt Disney, and I'm even writing my own book series that takes place in Disney. One of my favorite things to do is sew. Most of all, I love creating costumes of the characters that mean so much to me. Through my costumes, I get to step into the characters I have grown up with and be a part of their stories. I've shared my costumes with local schools for their plays, won sewing contests, and even appeared at the Christmas festival in my town to read stories to the children as Anna from Frozen, with my sister as Elsa. These stories and the lessons I've learned through them have made me who I am today. Wendy from Peter Pan was the first costume I ever made. I loved Wendy because she showed me that there's a child within all of us, even when we're grown up. Fiona from Shrek was a costume I made for my town's middle school play. I always loved Fiona and learned from her to not try to be like someone else, instead have faith in who you really are. Aurora in Sleeping Beauty taught me that no dream is too big and that the help of friends could make all the difference. Anna from Frozen loved her sister so much even when they were apart and taught me that love comes in many forms and to truly appreciate others. Anastasia loses her memories but was determined to find her family and discover her past. She taught me to never give up. Snow White, my all-time favorite, taught me that real beauty comes from within, and what you see in the mirror only tells part of who you are. I enjoy the stories of others, but now it's time to begin my own story. Chapter 1 is coming to CIP this summer. I hope to make friends, become more independent, practice life skills, and experience the college setting, all while enjoying the many fun activities. In the past, I've had difficulty making friends, performing in front of others, trying new things, being homesick, and managing time. I know that these are things I can overcome, especially if I use the lessons I've learned from the movies I love. My character, Tess Carvelli, has a huge imagination, dreams big, and never gives up.
CIP, here I come!